5:47, and now it's time for Talking with Joe. Joe Rose is live from the WQAM studios this morning. Joe, just a couple of seconds ago there, we heard from some Dolphins players who were singing the praises of the quarterback that they're about to face off with this coming weekend.
They should.
Okay, so the defense played against the Jets. They look pretty good, but this is a totally different team, totally different quarterback they're going to be dealing with in Aaron Rodgers. Let's talk about Aaron Rodgers for just a second here. What makes this guy so special?
He's just one of the greatest pure passers, can throw it from any angle, probably the best back shoulder passer we've ever seen. His ability when his receivers are covered to still throw it where only his receiver can get it, even if he's well covered, is unbelievable. He's only thrown one interception this year.
Wow.
It really comes down to this for the Dolphins to have success. They got to get a pass rush. Whether they decide to blitz or if they go with a four-man rush, they need to get their money's worth from those defensive ends. They got to get a pass rush on Aaron Rodgers. He's been perfect at home this year. They're undefeated. It's going to be a tough one because when you talk about argument right now for the greatest quarterback in this league, his name pops up right there with Tom Brady and maybe even a Drew Brees. Really, really special guy. And, oh, by the way, he can run the ball too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and the Dolphins are playing on the road and Green Bay, you know. It's going to be a tough matchup for them, for sure.
Nice and cold.
Oh, yeah.
Lambeau
All right,
Field.
Joe. Well, we'll see if they can contain Aaron Rodgers. We certainly will be looking forward to watching that game and looking forward to talking to you in the next hour as well. Thank you, sir.
You got it. Take care, Lauren.
Bye-bye.